The nightmare has returned. Now, we thought Bray Wyatt had controlled this part of his psyche, but we were wrong.
The Fiend is back. This entity known as the Fiend has seemingly become invulnerable.
A two-time Universal Champion. I challenge you to find anyone in the business with more effective mind games than the Fiend. Fireflies remain, but this version of Bray Wyatt is completely detached from the WWE Universe.
And that makes him even scarier, because the Fiend will stop at nothing in his quest to spread fear throughout the WWE Universe.
An absolute master of mind games, almost impervious to pain, nothing can stop the Fiend.
His life.
And the worst mood of his life as well.
And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
Sheamus has made clear in his time here in WWE, it's that he loves to fight.
Ferocious offensive style. Sheamus never backs down from a fight, and it's certainly he could win.
Well, I'm not so sure about all that, but I am sure that we're going to see a fight here tonight.
And he's taking on someone who acts like he has nothing to lose. An opponent with that mindset is... Nasty kick. At this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
Right now, he's looking for anyone to
break. If any, he does. Quite the accomplished competitor. I can only imagine it's got to be overwhelming to step into those lead hold, but we all know that she's hot headed, which is why a smart opponent needs to let Coop prevail. That's how you find the openings to take advantage against the Celtic Warrior.
There.
The chances are waiting. Credit where credit's due. He's kept his cool and has found an opening. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Then in the late stages of the match.
The only word that comes to mind rivalry has devolved into this all-out war we're seeing.
From the top.
Avoided the
like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Oh, this one's over. Tap out coming.
He is in serious trouble here. And fight to the corner. This can't be good.
Able to inter.
Oh, Brandon.
Oh, looking to grind the features off their face.
I'm gonna say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up. Here he goes for the win.
Wait, what? Wow.
Unbelievable, Cole. Oh, just squashing it.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Where in the world does one stage to kick out early in the count? Sister Abigail, delivered by Bray Wyatt.
There's two. Got the shoulder up in the last possible moment.
Damn. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of a drop. There it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in. Did Bray end it there?
Two.
Bray Wyatt gets the W.
Bray Wyatt wins it.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
A big win and a big match.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.